Hello students and welcome back to SSC online audio video lessons initiated by Sheth Vidya Mandir English High School and Junior College. I, Ms. Priya Tiwari, class teacher of standard 2, is going to teach you maths new chapter, Come Let's Make Numbers. Let's start students. Rama and Yash are playing the game of making numbers. Let's join them. Some numbers are given in circle. Each child should choose two digits and make two numbers. Two students had already chosen the numbers. The first girl, she has chosen the number 1 and 3, and from that she made the numbers 13 and 31. Okay. And the third girl, she has chosen the number 7 and 5. From that she made the numbers 75 and 57. Okay. The second girl, she has chosen the number 7 and 8, but she has not made any number. Let's help her. So she can make the numbers 78 and 87 from that. Okay, students. Similarly, four students, they have to choose the numbers and accordingly they have to make the two digit numbers. Okay. So the numbers for them are given. It is already been circled. So the number is 6 and 4. Okay. From that, the girl can make the number as 64 and 46. Okay. For the boy, the numbers are 4 and 9. Okay. From that, he can make two digit number as 49 and, say students, yes, 94. Okay. And for the girl, the numbers are 3 and 9. From that, which number she can make? 39 and 93. Understood, students? This way you have to make the two digit numbers. Okay. Now for the boy, 9 and 2. So the numbers will be 92 and 29. Good. And for the boy, the numbers are 3 and 8. So the numbers can be made as 38 and 83. Okay. Good, students. See, students, this way you have to make the numbers. Now, to make the smallest and the biggest two-digit numbers using the given digit, take two different numbers from the petals and use them to make as many two-digit numbers as possible. Now, write down the smallest and the greatest of the numbers you have made. Okay, students. Now, students, here the numbers are being given in the petals and you have to make the two-digit numbers and you have to write the greatest and the smallest of that particular number. Okay, students? So, let's start. The first sum is been done for you. Let's start with the second sum. So, the numbers are 5 and 8. From that, we can make two-digit numbers that are 58 and 85. Okay, good, students. So, 58 and 85. So, which number is greater now? 85. Okay. So, in the greatest number, you will write the number 85. Okay. And in the smallest number, you will write the number 58. Understood, students? Similarly, for the last one, as the third one has been done for you, for last one, the numbers are 6, 0 and 9. Now, you can make two-digit number from it. Okay. So, we will use the number first 60, 90, and 69. Okay. Students, just have a look over here. You cannot write 06 as two digit number because 06 represent as the single number 6, and even 09 can be represent as a single number 9. So you cannot write 06 or 09 as a two digit number. Okay. So the numbers are 60, 90 and 69. Okay. Now, which one is greater number in this? So, the number 90 is greater. Okay. So, you will write 90. And which one is smaller number? The number 60. Okay. This way you have to do. Students, just have a look on the note given. We do not write the numbers like 5 and 9 as 05 or 09. We write 5 or 9. They are single digit number As I have explained you students, you cannot write 05 as 2-digit number or 09 as 2-digit number because they represent the single digit. Okay students? See students, this way you have to solve the sum. Now students, this is for your practice. Practice this at home. Make 2-digit numbers from the given number. Okay? The numbers have been given. You have to make 2-digit number from that. Okay students? Thank you. Have a nice day.